butt.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she found his body that nobody found. She found Aqua's body.
Mm-hmm. No one knew. Ak, we gotta tell her the truth, bro. Ak, we gotta have a conversation with her, bro. Like, hey, look. I died, but I'm here. You gotta let her know, bro. Akane ain't come back. Aqua, just tell her the truth. No! No, that's not how you fucking feel! Stop! No! What are you doing? No! No, you love him! You love him! Yes. That's who you need to be with, nigga. Yes. Listen, Aqua, you gotta talk to her, bro. You gotta let her know. Not with your past body, bro. Yeah, who is little girl? Oh, that shit threw her through a loop rest of the day, didn't it? Oh, she all fucked up because of that. I know she is. Yeah. How does she know all this? Bro, how does she know all this? Who is this little girl? I mean, she's right. The crows keep following her now. Yeah. Oh, shit. So she's on her own path of revenge. She's on her own path of revenge. Oh, slaughter him. Bro, look at her fucking face. Oh my God. It does. But how is she gonna take it? I was waiting for her to drop the bombshell, and then she got out. And it ain't longer the fucking little date shit, bro. Like, we a thing, we a couple. What do the siblings want? It's a music video. But her eyes look told differently. And they play into it a little bit. Oh, damn. Bruh, them eyes is so crazy. You can tell when it changed too. That's good. Episode 24. Wish. God damn, bro. We got a whole new arc ahead of us. Oh, man. I have so many questions. So many questions. And not enough answers. Wait, whoa. There's something in. There's something in. Wait. Oh, damn. Who is that motherfucker? Oh. And there's not enough fucking answers that are given to me. I wish it was someone who just come in my chat right now. I pray someone in my chat just comes with like, hey, yeah, let me just spoil your Oshinoko. I don't even care. I got so many questions.